Amen. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Prayer against hatred, mockery, and reproach. Many people, they experience hatred. Anywhere they go to, they always experience hatred, mockery, and reproach. My brothers and sisters, we need to pray. The following prayer is to set you free from every hatred and reproach and mockery that you might have been experiencing. Wherever you are, open your Bible to the book of 2 Kings. That's where we'll see our Bible reading. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of 2 Kings chapter 19 verse 14 to 19. That is where we take our conversion. 2 Kings chapter 19, verse 16. Let us read our confession together. Lord, bow down thy ear and hear. Open, Lord, thy eyes and see. And hear the words of Sennacherib, which has set him to reproach the living God. I want us to open our mouth and begin to worship the King of Kings. From the bottom of your heart, begin to worship the King of Glory. Begin to worship the King of Kings. Sing unto the Lord. Appreciate the King of Kings. Appreciate His love. What a mighty God we serve. You are the mighty God. The great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How powerful is your name, O Lord. How powerful. How powerful is your name, O Lord. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name. Oh Lord, our God. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name. How powerful is your name. Oh Lord, brethren, open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God Almighty. Appreciate the love of God upon your life. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Begin to praise Him. He's a mighty God. Give thanks unto the God Almighty for everything He has been doing in your life, in the life of your family. What a mighty God we serve. Open your mouth and begin to confess all your sin, every known and unknown sin that can hinder your prayer. Lord, in the name of Jesus, have mercy, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. You are merciful God, Daddy, have mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Let us open our mouths and take the first prayer point like this. Every spirit of hatred, mockery, and reproach in my life, come out of me in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of hatred, mockery, and reproach in my life, come out of me in the name of Jesus. Come out of me in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. All those who hate me in my father's house and my mother's house shall be subjected under my feet. In the name of Jesus, all those who hate me in my father's house and my mother's house shall be subjected under my feet. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let all those who have reproached me today come back to serve me. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let all those who have reproached me today come back to serve me. In the name of Jesus, In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, roll away all known and unknown reproach in my life today. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, roll away all unknown and known reproach in my life. Roll them away now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, where is your miracle working power? Deliver me by your mighty power from this reproach. In the name of Jesus, you can mention the name of that reproach you are passing through. Oh Lord, where is your miracle working power? Deliver me by your mighty power from this reproach. In the name of Jesus, deliver me from this reproach. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let the whole world mock all those who make mocking of my life. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let the whole world mock all those who have make mocking of my life. In the name of Jesus, let the whole world mock all those who have make mocking of my life. In the name of Jesus, amen. I proclaim that in the name of Jesus, all shame of my life has been brought to an end. In the name of Jesus, I proclaim that all shame of my life has been brought to an end. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, take all eyes of reproach away from me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, take all eyes of reproach away from me. In the name of Jesus, take all eyes of reproach away from me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, give me total victory from those that persecute me in my place of work, in the house where I'm living, in my neighborhood, and my family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, don't let my enemies make mocking of me. In the name of Jesus, establish me so that they will not glorify over your anointed. In the name of Jesus, establish me so that they will not glorify over your anointed. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, all the things people see in my life and make mocking shall be turned around to be my testimonies. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, all the things that people see in my life and make mocking of shall be turned around to be my testimony. In the name of Jesus, amen. All the object of mocking in my life are consumed by the fire of Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, put to shame all those who hate me. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, put to shame all those who hate me. In the name of Jesus, put to shame all those who hate me. In the name of Jesus, all tongues that divide destruction, we have their destruction turned against them. In the name of Jesus, all tongues that divide destruction, we have their destruction turned against them. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy that those who are close to me and yet reproach me shall be locked into the room of shame forever. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy that those who are close to me and yet reproach me shall be locked into the room of shame forever. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, my enemy are your enemies, therefore scatter all those who hate me. In the name of Jesus, Oh Lord, my enemies are your enemies. Therefore, scatter all those who hate me. In the name of Jesus, amen. I prophesy today that those who are presently shaking their head at me will very soon come back to celebrate with me. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy today that those who are presently shaking their head at me will very soon come back to celebrate with me. In the name of Jesus, amen. Oh Lord, look at me today and take away my reproach among the people. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, look at me today and take away my reproach among people. In the name of Jesus, amen. I declare that in Jesus' name, I am above reproach. Henceforth, people will compete to respect me. In the name of Jesus, I declare that in Jesus' name, I am above reproach. Henceforth, people will compete to respect me. In the name of Jesus, amen. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God for the answers of our prayer. The God that has taken away our reproach. The God that has taken away every mockery. The God that has taken away every mark of hatred. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father, because you are the Most High God. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord Almighty, we give you glory. Lord, we give you honor because you are the Most High God. Blessed be your holy name, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Lord, have mercy, Lord, in Jesus' name. Lord, forgive us all our sin in the name of Jesus. For it is written, Philippians chapter 2 verse 15, so that you will prove yourself to be blameless and innocent, children of God above reproach, in the midst of a crooked and perverse generation, among whom you appear as light in the world. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let your light shine upon our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, King of glory, every arrow of reproach, every arrow of mockery in our life, let the arrow backfire in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written, let no man trouble us, for we bear in our body the mark of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, every mark of hatred in our life, in our body, by the power in the blood of Jesus, let the mark disappear in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God Almighty, King of glory, where we have been rejected, in the mighty name of Jesus, people will gather to celebrate us in the mighty name of Jesus. Any reproach in our life, anything causing reproach in our life, shall turn to our testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you are God. Blessed be your holy name. We cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We cover our body, souls, and spirit with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you answered. Glory be to your name, Lord. We pray in the name of the Father. We pray in the name of the Son. We pray in the name of Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.